Friends, how are you? I hope you are well. Okay. Today we are going to start chapter number 13, exponent and powers. Okay. In this chapter, we discuss about the exponents. What is exponent and where we use exponents? Okay. Where we use exponents? When we compare the big values, because comparison of small values is easy, but comparison of large values is difficult. So to make the comparison of large values easy, we use exponents. Okay, for example, if we compare 10,000 and 1,00,000, so first of all we change it into exponents. It is 10 raised to power 4 and it is 10 raised to power 5. So by these exponent we can compare these values easily, because here 10 raised to power is 4 and here power of 10 is 5, so it is smaller. So we write here this sign. So 10 raised to power 4 is less than 10 raised to power 5. It means this value is smaller than this. Okay, so by exponent we compare the large values easily. So this is the use of exponent, okay, to comparison the large values. Now we discuss about the exponent. What is the base and what is his power? Okay, now there is some examples of exponent. There is 5 examples and we have to find base. What is base and what is power? Okay, in first, 2 raised to power 5. So 2 is base, it is called base, 2 base, and it is power 5. Base is 2 and power is 5. And in this 5 raised to power 2, 5 is base, it is base, and it is exponent, power 2. And in this 10 raised to power 6, 10 is base and power is 6. Here base is minus 2 and power is 3. In the fifth part, base is 2/3, okay, and power is 4. So these are the exponent and these are base and powers. Okay, da. Now what do you mean by 2 raised to power 3, 5 raised to power 2 and 10 raised to power 3? What do you mean by this? Multiply 2 base 3 times. This base multiply 3 times. So we write here 2 into 2 into 2. Okay. Write the base 3 times. It is 2 raised to power 3. So we write here 2, 2, 2, 3 times. And it gives 8. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. Now, 5 raised to power 2 means 5, write and multiply 2 times. 5 base written in 2 times. Okay, so it is equal to 25. And here 10 raised to the power 3 means 10, 10, 10, 3 times. So multiply 10 3 times, it gives 1000. Okay, so it is exponents and it is value of these exponents. Okay. Yes, beta, in this example, 10 raised to the power 4 equal to 10 into 10 into 10 into 10, right? 10 4 times. Okay. Here, 10 is called base of this exponent and 4 is power. Okay. It is base 10 and power is 4. Okay. Now, and the number this 10 raised to power 4 is read as 10 raised to the power of 4. Okay, you read it like this, and it is called the exponential form of 10,000. Okay, now in exercise 13.1. Okay, question number 1, find the values of these given parts. So 2 raised to the power 6, first part, what is the value of this? Here 2 is base and 6 is power. So we write this 2 to 6 times. 2 into 2 into 2, 6 times. And what is value? 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32, 32 to the 64. So value is 64. It is our answer. Okay, now solve this. 9 raised to the power 3. So write it 9 into 9 into 9. Base 9 3 times, right? Base 9 3 times because power is 3. So what is value? 9 9 is 81. 81 into 9, it is equal to 9 1 is 9, 729. So this is the answer. Now value of this 11 raised to power 2. So write 11 2 times, 11 into 11 because base is 11 and power is 2. So write 11 2 times in multiply. It gives 121. Now fourth part, write this base 5 4 times. 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. 5 into 5, 25. 25 5 ja 125. 125 5 ja 625. So this is solution of question number 1. Okay.